starting up in the Hornish.
Watch
out now, the big one.
There it is.
7, 8, 9 cars involved, many which were running inside the top 10.
And that's the whole field, isn't
that's
it?
That's the whole field.
And look at that. Nowhere to go.
And these guys were trying to avoid the two coming back up on the racetrack, and the first group that saw them check up, and everybody runs in behind them. That is massive right there. That's incredible.